Rod Johnson watching. The anticipation in the stadium. For the game. Oklahoma State wins it. Bedlam until the Cowboys play the Sooners, but here's a version of it on the field as Oklahoma State wins at 38-35.
This was said and considered a barometer game by both football teams and coaching staffs. Oak State just took the needle home with them.
For a young team that had 16 guys start a game for the first time this season, very inexperienced, showed a lot of poise late, very opportunistic on defense to give themselves an opportunity to win this game.
Mike Sherman, known in dismay as his team, gave up a 14-point lead. Gerard Johnson's turnovers were costly, the last one being the most costly of them all. Let's go down on the field now with a winning head coach, Mike.